Konrad Sangma, Presiden Jongka National People's Party. Ula ong ba ay ba kiwi pati party, kinang mi bat kinang terikam na ina kaliang Jongka Seng Jong U ka NPP. Kanya tray ba kikam ke baka jutray, kamtam ya hakaman rakyat kalai kapar hapok kejelah.
Whatever the other political parties do, let them do, that's their prerogative. But we as a party, we will not take anything easy. We'll continue working hard, continue to organize the party, and continue to inform and engage with people about their work and the development work and the social work that we have done at the grassroots level. So other parties will continue, but we as a party will not take things anything easy.
Haba keren mungkin nak tahu bor, kabari baka jengmi jaga sang TMC apa Mekhalaya. Konrad sama uang, mula abandon baka ni kalaja jaga sang kongres. Amtang hapo mikhlah nek raja aru akleng-kleng ki jaka ajong kari India hak bakhasan kongres kelan nak telat. Hendri nek leang juu bak parti bar kawai kini musim sting ya kani kajing mi jong ki parti nek nyai trai bai kat kum balaban set nek ki pajba ya ka bakan trai nak amtang kare ka par jong ki pajba.
I don't want to predict anything. It's not for me to predict, but the actions are showing that there have been situations where state by state congress is losing becoming insignificant in most parts of the country. So, but that's for the Congress to decide on how they'll move forward. But yes, in a way, you're right that I've been mentioning this again and again. And you will also see that in elections in Manipur also, that they will not be able to do as well as they have done in the past.
So lastly, one thing is that we hear that things are also not well in NPP. How true is this?
Not at all. NPP is very much intact. In political parties and coalitions, there will always be concerns and there will always be issues that will come out. Everybody has their own personal agendas also. So we try to address those agendas. But as of now, there's no issue.